minute. Who are you?
Good day. I am Ascension Angel Z from 11 Arcagas. So let me start first the opening. The internet has been a blessing and a curse. A blessing that it can benefit almost all the people, students, workers, entrepreneurs, and others. And a curse that at some point, the creator can't be recognized for the works, inventions, or creation they make. The intellectual property rights provide exclusive rights to the creator of the property. We significance intellectual property rights, IPR, as inventions, works and creative expressions based on which there is a public willingness to bestow the status of property. IPR pertains to any original creation of the human intellect. So, IPR intellectual property rights are the rights given to person over the creation of their minds. They usually give the creator an exclusive right over the use of his or her creation for a certain period of time. So, the given topic for me is all about copyright. What does copyright means? Copyright refers to the legal right of the owner of intellectual property. In simple terms, copyright is the right to copy. This means that the original creator of products and anyone they give authorization to are the only one with the exclusive right to produce the work. Example of copyright. Copyright is a legal means of protecting an author's work. It is a type of intellectual property that provides exclusive publication, distribution, and usage rights for the author. Many different types of content can be protected by copyright. Examples include books, poems, plays, songs, films, and artwork. So, in my opinion and own understanding about copyright, the copyright, this is where we copied other creations. For example, the videos on TikTok went viral. And for us, as a person, we do some ways to went viral too and earn some money with the help of YouTube. But we didn't know or you didn't know that the YouTube do identify when your uploaded videos is copyrighted or not. If you're the owner of or not. So, if you're not the owner of videos and it's copyrighted only, but it went viral on your YouTube account and on TikTok with other account, your effort would be useless because YouTube didn't tolerate that kind of actions. So, you didn't earn of money coming from YouTube. As a daughter of YouTuber, I know how YouTube works. My mama doesn't know all, but you have a lot of information that you know about the process of YouTube and how it works. She earned money on YouTube. Also, she avoided copyright videos to be uploaded on her YouTube account. So, this is the guided questions for me to explain. First, how do we protect our copyright in this new normal? I know some of us suffering from this kind of pandemic that we are facing. So, we do some ways for how to earn money, but please don't steal other creations or content. This is so simple to do. Just think some other ways that feed on you and your skills. Be unique and be you. Next is how to avoid copyright. If you have a business, have an IP policy for your business. Talk to your lawyer and on YouTube, mute audio that matches the owner music. Wow.
Patent. A patent is a government-issued property right given to an inventor to exclude others from making, selling, or using their invention for a set period of time. The duration of patent protection is determined by the type of the patent. For the design patent, it is 14 years. Utility patent, 20 years. And for the plant patent, 20 years. Utility patent are for inventions that are novel and useful. The design patent protect the image or design of the product. And the last one, plant patent, are issued to applicants for the plants that can reproduce. A patent for an invention is the grant of a property right to the inventor.
So what is trade dress? It is a visual appearance, characteristic, and overall look and feel of the product or its container, packaging, or design that uniquely signifies the source of the product to customers. Ang trade dress daw po, ito yung shape, design, and feel of a product that is unique from other product or packaging of a product. So, trade dress is a type of trademark that refers to the image and overall appearance of the product. example of trade dress is the famous Coca-Cola bottle. Trade dress exists in shape and design of that bottle. Di ba hindi naman magkaparas ng design ang Coca-Cola at ng Royal? Kaya pareha sila may sariling trade dress. So, another example is the design and element of a restaurant or the look of a website, you know, like Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. So, example, very common fast food restaurant, Jollibee and McDo. Hindi po sila pares ng design sa loob at labas ng restaurant. They have unique design and feel. Example, mga kutsara sa plato nila, hindi magkaparehas. And website, kada website may iba't ibang font style and design, and that is trade dress. So,
this is the key component of IP portfolios, helping business protect their secret formulas. We have different information to qualify as a trade secrets. First, it should be known only to a limited group of persons, subject to reasonable steps taken by the rightful holder of the information to keep it secret, including the use of confidentiality agreements for business partners and employee. Lastly, the information must be commercially valuable because it is a secret. Do you know what is the Coca-Cola's secret recipe? Well, you'll probably never know, because these are trade secrets. Companies of every size use trade secrets to get a competitive edge and protect their assets. Trade secrets are not limited in time, have no registration cost, and are effective immediately.